Well, hello everyone, you tuned into Handful of Blessings. I'm Kim 1114. So this is the nail design we're going to be working on today, and it's fairly simple to do. It's basically just drawing straight lines, basically. So the first thing I did was I painted my nails on the tip with a gray nail polish. Now, I don't have a name for this nail polish because I mix nail polish together, and I can tell you the nail polish that I actually use to mix it with. I use Clean Colors number 101 concrete gray. This is the same color that I used on my toes, but it was a little darker than I wanted it to be, so I lightened it up a little bit. I added just a little bit in this bottle. You can see the shade different. It might look almost the same on camera, but it's not. If you compare it to my toe video, you can see the difference in it. I added a little bit of white to this. I just put it in this bottle, and I added a few drops of the dark gray nail polish to lighten it some. So this is the shade that it came out to. And I opened the Clean Colors Concrete Gray up so you can see how dark it is in the bottle. So you can... So this is how dark it is. You can see the shade difference in that. So the next thing, basically, I'll be using acrylic paints to finish the rest of the design. And I'm going to be using white, black, and yellow. Those are the only three colors that I'll be using. And I'm going to let this dry, and I'm going to apply another coat of white on top of this when it dries. Also, I want to mention too that when doing your stripes with the black stripes, lines that I have in my nails, and the yellow as well, you want to make sure that your paint is extremely thin. It works better if the paint is really, really thin than it would if the paint was thick. And this is the brush that I use to do the stripes with. Nothing fancy. This is just the brush that I ordered off eBay. I think three of them come in a set. And I see quite a few people on YouTube have this brush as well. And in my opinion, it's not really a good striping brush. Not really, but it works pretty good for this nail design. And you want to let this completely dry. And last, you want to add your top coat on. So that is basically it for the nail design. Hope you like it. Let me know what you think. And I will talk to you later, YouTube. Till then, take care.